Hey guys, Blaze here. Today, welcome back to more. Welcome back to more South Park, the Stick of Truth. Now.
You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick your ass.
Alright, shut up, Butters. I get it, alright, guys. I've been playing the absolute crap out of this game. It's just too fun. And I really want to finish another game on the series.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
Yo, what weapon do I have?
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cut a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cut the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Magazine! Magazine, could you come help us with something? Don't touch this head, it's gonna be sweet. Yes? Oh, hey, Scott, could you go spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
I'm Dodge!
Now, Douchebag, come and spell! Dude, that was sweet! You threw that shit right in Scott's face! Alright, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag. And never on a man's boss.
Alright, as I was saying...
The bard is hiding out at the inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the oven first.
Let us find the bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Jesus Christ. So, as I was saying, I know I'm playing the crap out of this game, but I don't got anything else to play, and it is so fun. But I just,
There it is. The inn of the Giggling Donkey.
Oh.
Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters.
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzara. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately?
Uh-oh.
A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and some.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
Uh-oh.
Sir Douchebag? Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
Alright. Come on. Let's go, Butters. Alright. So, I know I'm spamming the crap out of this game. Finally got a second to talk. But, I'm going to be spamming this game.
You think the bard's really down here?
because there's actually nothing else to do. Like, there's... Oh, come on! Oh, that's horrible. Oh my god. Oh my god, Jimmy!
With magical songs of enchanting.
Oh my god, okay, it was an option to skip that.
She didn't talk much, but boy, did she swallow.
Oh my god. Alright, I don't even remember getting this.
Nobody stopped a paladin.
Bleeding.
I have a nice lance that she set up. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Jimmy, can I ask you? You know what? I think you are my favorite, Jimmy. Jimmy's probably my favorite. Alright, Dragon Shout. Nice. Oh, sweet. Alright, he's dead. Oh no, buggers. Alright, that's cheap. God, Jimmy, stop! Look, Jimmy, I know you're my favorite and everything. But seriously, just stop, man.
I should have gave that to Butters, right?
Alright, I'll give this one to Butters. Because we're both, sugar, jeez. That was pure sugar.
I'm actually gonna turn this up. I don't know how loud it is, but I can't hear it.
Nice! Oh crap.
Get down there and finish them up! I will protect this stick of truth!
He's. Oh, Philip actually. Is there another.
Reward us for this!
Oh, there is!
That's cheating!
Forget.
You shit your pants.